monstrous horde. Yup. Working on it. Pretty much everything past this game, or past this part of the game, I don't remember. Like, I don't remember the backstories to any of the other foretold legendary heroes, and I don't remember any of the levels. To be fair, I only played this game once. Are you kidding? Alright. I'll take that. I wish you could jump through platforms, but, you know. I definitely could take the game. Like that. No, I think I can take that. Thank you. if I can. And now we have access to Kasandora. Ooh, that's a nice song. Oh, that's certainly a design. A Lord of Light, we, your wanderers of rest, are at the mercy of sandstorms fierce and relentless. What meager buildings we can erect in this desert are soon swallowed by the desert. Thus do we beseech you, O Lord, to bring soft rains and transform this waste into more forgiving terrain. Yeah, I figured as much. Pray your divine winds will guide him home to his brethren. Missing Kasandora? The desert is quick to erase evidence of one's passing. If he lost sight of the settlement, he could have easily lost his way as well. Perhaps as you guide the people in their efforts to expand, they will chance to find him before it is too late. Yeah, I'm very aware. One shot kill. Wow, they made it really obvious where he is. I don't have enough. That's annoying. I find it interesting that this one is not. Aye, that you do. All who walk the sands are comrades in spirit, if not in blood. We share and share alike. A creed I can appreciate. My thanks, brother. As I look about, I see few men of arms. Am I correct? If so, would you be interested in employing the services of a mercenary? I've slain my fair share of fiends in a long life spent on the road. and would be willing to lend you a hand. 'Tis an offer as welcome as it is unexpected. Come, come, let me take you to the temple that we may discuss it with the others. I say discuss, but I have no doubt they'll accept you with open arms. We can then seal our pact with vows taken beneath the watchful gaze of our benevolent Lord of Light. That'd be your god, eh? They the kind that answers prayers or just likes to listen? That's a little rude of him. Yeah. But I'm gonna keep working on earning back my SP here. Come on. Thank you. Ah, glorious. Clear up the land enough first. How much do I need for 25? I can wait. Now the whole desert's clear. How about that? The artistry of a people whose legacy is otherwise forgotten. 'Twould be the stuff of dreams were he to find some, but I expect any such glyphs have long since been swallowed by the sands. But if perchance they have withstood the passage of time, we shall all love to see them. If such glyphs do indeed exist, it would be a simple matter for me to spot them from the skies above. Let us be eyes for your chosen and guide them to new discoveries. What a wonderful surprise they would make. Yeah, you do that. There we go. So it's gonna go into it eventually. They just go around it. Really? Lord, we welcome into our community the mercenary Alonzo. He is a veteran of countless battles and knows much of the world beyond our borders. His advice is sound, so we now go forth to a lair of the monsters. Lord, may your righteous winds speed our journey and carry us to victory. I love how the guy himself is not trying to talk to me yet. Patience and undying generosity. We have followed the path that you have laid before us, and at its end found great glyphs left by the ancients. How our forebears were able to produce such magnificence is beyond our ken. Our explorer friend was overjoyed by the discovery and immediately set to studying it in an attempt to discern what purpose, if any, it serves. He concluded that it was more than mere art. It is also a map, which directed him to a location where an ancient stone tablet had been buried. Neither we nor he could decipher the writings inscribed upon it. 'Tis nevertheless plain that it is an ancient relic of great import, and so we offer it to you, O Lord. Perhaps it was because they are so acutely aware of their mortality that humans go to such impressive lengths to create enduring works, to bequeath a legacy to future generations. This tablet is surely one such legacy. However, whatever its contents, those who wrote it clearly thought them important enough to preserve and pass on. Though that is still no more than mere speculation, I am just as ignorant of its meaning as your followers, unfortunately. Doesn't surprise me one bit. Interesting that I'm getting those for Alonzo already, and I don't even have... I haven't even talked to him either. Actually, I'm curious, can I use them? Oh, that's actually pretty funny. Neat. Okay, so I can't go that way. Good to know. What am I doing? Okay. They can rebuild the homes. And once I get more supplies... build the mage one. I wonder, can I actually... Because I have to do that eventually. I don't know if I have to wait... Because if I get rid of the one that gives me the two guys, I actually end up not getting back as much SP. So now that they're busy keeping back the hordes, I am in good shape. Total of 4 SP from this one each time, and 3 from each of these. Oh hey, they found the guy. I wasn't even paying attention. Oh Lord, your children are in mourning. By your grace and guidance, we were reunited with our missing kin. Alas, we arrived not in time to rescue him from the elements. He was cold and lifeless. That we found his body in this vast desert is nevertheless a miracle. We have given him remains. Wow. We have given his remains into the care of his family that we may mourn their flesh and blood. That they may mourn their flesh and blood. Clutched in his hand was a strange relic. 'Tis likely he wished to bring it back to us. The family offers it to you, O Lord, in reverence and gratitude, for though he may be dead, he is home where he belongs. Precious than the life bestowed upon them by their lord. Okay, so what did I get? That's all? Talk about a waste. That's Hopefully you guys didn't hear that. But I just crashed. Shoot the guy, come on! Alright. Let's get this moving.